Hey, look, guys, I don't even want to hold you. I know you saw the title. I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you a million times over to every last one of you, man, for sharing this channel out with friends, with family, for running it up one time for the one time. We've had our old television show back in 2013. We've done Rachel Ray together, man. We had a lot of firsts right here on this channel. We were the very first channel to do in-car food reviews. We were the very first channel, as far as food critics, to have nationwide commercials back-to-back, baby. And now, we are the very first channel to have our very own food show on Netflix, man. This is crazy. This is exciting. Roll the trailer.
I'm going in. What do? We flip it upside down for flavor, don't we? Yeah. I had to kiss it. I had to kiss it. Just give me a moment. I have moments with my food.
I love you, man.
No, this isn't fried bologna. Fried heaven. When was the last time you took a bite out of heaven fried? I have it sitting right here in my hand, the egg. Screaming my name and said, "Dame," I said, "Egg, what up?"
At the end of the day, none of this is possible without every last one of you guys running it up one time for your boy. When June 9th hits, this is what I want to do. I want to be able to watch my show with you guys. I mean, I've seen the show. I've filmed it. But I want to be able to watch it with you. I want to kind of be able to experience it with the foodie fam. And I know if I did a party out here in Connecticut, a lot of you guys can't come to Connecticut. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go live on YouTube, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, June 9th. And I say 8 p.m. my time because that way, if you live out there in Cali, it's going to be 5 p.m. your time. You know what I'm saying? So that's about reasonable. 8 p.m. dinner, 5 p.m. for y'all. And then everybody else, we could tune in. We could watch it together. You guys could talk to me while we are watching the show. I'll be watching again from my crib. You'll be watching it from your crib. And then you'll be right there on YouTube. You're like, "Yo, Dame, yo, that particular sit down was crazy. The food. Oh, that, oh my goodness. Yo, Dame, when you coming out here?" And that's going to be up to the foodie fam once again, baby. Let's run it up. Let's get season 2 popping, baby. So you know what it is. Tune in June 9th, Netflix, fresh fried and crispy, baby. Woo! Woo! Ah, don't think.